Equitation science is the science of horse training, and it's just simply that. It's not about trying to turn horse training into a science, it's really about trying to identify and measure the things that we can about horses and about our interaction with horses in training especially. Equitation science doesn't deny those aspects that we can't identify and measure, such as love or respect or trust or any of those things. All it does is basically open the gate so that in the future maybe we can delve into those things. And in fact we have a little bit with looking at areas such as attachment theory and the bond between not only mother and infant but also between two people, between people and companion animals such as dogs. And it's my hope that we look much deeper into that really intense relationship we can have with horses. Equitation science is also shouldn't be considered a method, because it's not about any particular way of doing things. I have my ways of doing things, and I think that they correlate very well with learning theory. But there are many ways of getting to the heartland of understanding horses and how we might train them more efficiently. What equitation science really does, its biggest value, is it actually embraces all methods. And so it's really like a broad church. It's not meant to be critical of other methods and deny their existence. It's about explaining why they work.